Let's see who we get this time. Skunk Hunt. What team does he have? Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the Champions Finals coming right up. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Well, they were beaten in their last match, Derek, and I have to say, I was disappointed with their display. Let's hope they perform better today.
And a crucial intervention inside the box. And the keeper got there, and comfortably. The first 11 for Raiders. Hugo Lloris between the posts. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Saul Campbell in central defence. Omari Sawa starts alongside Bruno Fernandes in central midfield. And up front, Victor Osimhen plays with Harry Kane. And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. Hugo Lloris is the goalkeeper. Matt Doherty plays with David Alaba as fullbacks. Luka Modric plays alongside Roberto Baggio in central midfield. And the striker today is Eusebio. Determined defending. He's managed to lose his marker. Oh, in with a chance. A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce. Eusebio. Can he put it in? Bruno Fernandes has it. Really good challenge. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Oh, fancy footwork. Luka Modric. Luka Modric. Well, he's placed it wide. Really close shave. Granit Xhaka. On the ball, Noah Okafor. And defensive play to be applauded. Well, that's wonderful attacking play. Could reduce the deficit. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. Atenea. Now the ball back with the Raiders. Okafor. Xhaka's lost the ball. Kane. And he's in. That is tackling of the highest order. Xhaka. Options in the middle. Kane. Well, he knows what he's doing defensively. Well, Raiders come away with it. Modric, it might take a bit of teamwork. Baggio, is it going to be? And it's two. In with a chance. Oh, a magical piece of goalkeeping.
Well, he's just pulled off a great save there. Such good reactions. It really is.
Brilliantly blocked. Might be a chance here. Oh, yes.
That's goal number one after a long time.
Moving again, we've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. Osimhen trying to open them up. Oh, could be a chance.
Yes, Alphonso Davies now. It's 3-2 now. Now we have a chance.
So they get the ball rolling again. A goal can make all the difference. You really sense the momentum could be with the Raiders now. Okafor. Excellent ball over the top. Xhaka. On to Bruno Fernandes. And the Raiders doing well to win it back. The crowd encouraging him to take it off.
Should have been a goal.
Delivering it, and ably dealt with. Bruno Fernandes, and now Laudrup. This could be the equaliser, but oh, what an important save! How about that?
Well, at least he hit the target, but he should really beat the keeper from there. They should be level now.
Insufficient guile from that corner. Keeper's ball. David Alaba. And given away. Oh, what a perfect ball now. How about this? He's managed to get in behind.
That's 3-3. What a first half comeback here.
If you enjoy high scoring contests, this has been the game for you. And there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Oh, fancy footwork. Still alive. Tremendous block. Our defensive resilience there. And the first half story has been written. Underway then in the second half, and the two teams matching each other just about stride for stride. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Plays with a positional sense that is second to none. And he's certainly not alone. Really good block. Nicely timed tackle. This man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Stuart.
Well, that's exactly what his team needed, because they weren't their best in the first half. And once again, it shows what a key player he is. Can they build on that in the second 45?
Well, moving the ball forward, they might be in business. Really good build-up, but no end product. And they need to get tighter, but quick thinking defensively. Play halted, free kick given. This looks more than decent. And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. Perhaps they can counter from here. Can they forge ahead? And the challenge, crisp and clean. At Catenea. 30 minutes left for play. What can Raiders do from this position? That's a goal. A tremendous block. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Well, that's eye-catching wide play. Will it be? Nothing comes of it. David Alaba. Pressing high up has its advantages.
Yes. Osimhen again doing his best to keep us square, win this game. Come on. That's bad.
A brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him, and he's having a field day. Possession lost, intercepted. A foul, but advantage played.
This is a message for Benjamin Walker. Benjamin Walker, can you please come to reception?
Bodies forward, and the break looks on. However, the chance.
Yes. Adam Armstrong with his pace, strength, and shooting power scores that.
This is counter-attacking.
It's 5-5.
And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is. Moving forward effectively. Chance now with the corner. Over it comes. High class defending right on the goal line. Alfonso Davies. Ladbrokes on the ball. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Osimhen. Really important tackle. The emphasis very much on attack, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was.
Well, the fans are making so much noise here. They believe the winner's coming. It needs a moment of inspiration for one of those players out on the pitch. What a finale we've got.
Well, far from the cross he had in mind. Goal kick it is. Traore. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. And a goal
it is. Offside.
Good finish, but he was just offside. Great decision by the assistant.
Neto. Can they forge ahead? And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him.
Great.
2 minutes of stoppage time here. Now, can they hit them on the counter? Oh, great defending. Bruno Fernandes has it.
Well, yeah, it we are into the
but this is not over.
Extra time here. What a match.
Back underway here, and it's quite simple. Both teams must steel themselves for 30 extra minutes. And a strong tackle. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defense. This looks promising. Lemina. And the ball with Alfonso Davies. Armstrong. Trying to open up the defense. Can he give them the lead? Terrific piece of anticipation. Who's going to get on the end of it? He's got thinking time here. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Too much space afforded Eusebio. The cross is on. Superbly read and executed. Alfonso Davies. Still with possibilities. Nicely timed tackle. The electronic board showing one additional minute. To deliver the cross. Oh, cleared away. Superb defending. Massive credit. Half time in extra time, and still they are level.
Yes, I'm gonna bring in someone called Tevez is in, and Martinelli is in. So few of changes. You need to win this before it goes to penalty. So I'm made the change of bringing in Tevez.
And threading it through. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Good high press.
Yes, that's why I brought him in. Tevez, Carlos Tevez scores. Now I just have to make a defensive move. That is to bring everyone back.
big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Feeding it through. The save was a good one.
Let's be patient, let's be patient.
Sales, great defending. Well, time is of some concern. Can they level matters? But really sticking to their task defensively.
We need to win this one.
And on to Alexander Arnold. Alfonso Davies. The Raiders could be onto something. Now he must favor the cross.
He gave the ball back to me.
And in the right position to read it. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here.
That's the win. Well done, guys. Bringing in Tevez was a great move. We won the second of this Champions League final. Let's watch the highlights performance-wise.